guys, Garfield hier en welkom back to Euro Truck Simulator. So, as you can see, very nice truck, the Globetrotter XL. Sadly enough, I will not be able to buy them yet. I'm gonna see where actually there is a Volvo garage. If we... No, I don't think we have... Oh man, only... not even 1%... damn. Oh well. So let me see. Job market. Quick job. And what do we get? Oh man, those prices. And this is... Man, I actually never driven this one. Strange. Ooh, this one I hate. Majestic. Zania. Oh man. Oh, Majestic, and wait, this is Iveco. No, I don't put that. And this is meat, 21 tons. How much is it? 12 euros per kilometer. This is 14, and it's actually the same. 274 or 47. Oh well. I think this is shorter. Yeah, this is shorter for standard delivery, and we have to go to... Oh man, England. That's gonna be fun. Oh yeah, but this is more in the ferry? No? Yes, maybe? Oba. We will just take this one. And let me see how this truck looks. You have a new meal, man. Anti-popular. Meal. Let me see. Can I just click on this one? Yep. Need money, dear sir or madam. Last time I checked out, it was a sir. we thought you might like to know what we offering. Favorable loans to businesses. Do you need funding to your business? Visit your local banking center. And do I just click on it? Of course we do. You can borrow 100,000 grand. Damn. Give me the money. So, no. Yeah. Don't think I will have... we will get a loan. But, who knows. Man, this Windows is actually... the dashboard is actually sitting... low in comparison to the Volvo one. Oh man, that's crazy. The Volvo, I think the otherwise the window is smaller, or the but it's smaller, there you go. And as I said in the Kerbal video, it needs to be bigger. Bigger is better. Oh man, need to shut up now. Okay. So I found out in the last video I made for the Kerbal's space program that my sound for the rockets was a bit loud, and I thought I'd change that, but there you go. Mastermind at work, so I will have to get that one fixed for next time. But the music was correctly done, I think, so it's only that one. So, as long as I don't need to launch any rockets in Kerbal, it would be fine. Oh wait, yeah, that's gonna be a problem. So let me see, we have 4 hours to drive and we are gonna be there at 19:09. Man, on a Monday at 19 hours, nobody is gonna be there. Oh well, I will just leave it. Oh yeah, maybe the... wait, I need to... Man, I really need to fix my steering wheel. it worked actually, but the one problem I have with my steering wheel is I can't configure my buttons. So it's the G27. Man, leave me alone with the mail. It's the G27, and you have is it 6 or 8 of those red buttons on the steering wheel, and I have actually no idea how to configure it in game. So maybe I need to do it with software outside. So just the steering wheel. And how fast am I going? Oh my. So I will look into that, but man, that's... Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Did that cause any damage? Wait, how did you... Man, eyes on the road. Wait, there was a button that you could use to... Is it this one? Oh well. I'm not gonna earn much on this on this trip. Wait, where is he? Where? So we're gonna do Paris and Dijon, if you're lucky. Wait, man, off. And how much? Wait, but which time is it now? It's 15:40, 15:50, 16. There you go. So yeah, it will be, if I'm leveling up, I will choose for the long drive. So, but I'm not gonna, wait, how am I gonna explain this? I'm not gonna, with words actually, on letter at the time, Garfield. So I'm gonna only do parts of it. I'm not gonna, if I'm gonna drive like say, from Poland. Poland is in the sim, isn't it? From Poland to England, I'm not gonna do the whole trip, because mostly in my previous game, when I actually drove, is it drive or drove? Is it, yeah, drove. Man, English lesson 101. When I drove last in my previous game, I just set the music up, but yeah, YouTube is funny that way. So let me see, we're gonna go on the ferry, so let's get seasick. Do I need to get off here? And I forget my turning. Yay. So anybody will give me grief about that one, so here I need to get it right. There you go. And I also need to check how much it will cost to hire drivers. So I think I'm gonna have to level up to level 2. Then I'm gonna maybe, and I say maybe in the strongest sense of the word, so with capital letters, very strong, I'm gonna maybe take a loan and get my own truck. Because there, that's where the money is actually. Well, the money is here also, but... man, I really need to shut up. So, I'm gonna get my own truck. A very basic one. I actually have to check which is the lowest level. Wait, do it? No. I can go in here, and I can go in... There you go. Third time the charm. So I really need to check the basic level. I think it's 10 or 12, the level that you need to be. Yeah, to buy a truck, so I will check on that. And if that's the case, it's level 10. Man, then this is gonna be a long let's play. maybe that's actually a good thing. But I don't know, I played the, man, leave me alone with the mail. I played the previous one, the the basic Euro Truck Simulator, was it called? Then I played this one, but I don't know. Does it come out every year? I don't think so. I think it's actually I don't know. So if anybody knows, let me know. No, that's the sentence that. If anybody knows, let me know. Man, that's bad. That's really bad. So exit. At least I can say that one. And the problem I have with this game actually, well, it's not a problem with the game, but it's my problem. Actually, went every time I played this, I went back the other way. So I actually don't know, but I never drove like this actually. So wait, I'm gonna get myself here. So there you go. So I went actually, and I'm pointing again, but I went down and up there again at the other side, and I actually don't know why I did that. And that's the case in the in the daily life of Garfield. Most of the time I have the faintest idea what I'm doing. So yeah, welcome to my world. Dang. So I don't know if anybody has a favorite track. So this is Iveco of Iveco. It's an I and a V and an E and a C and an O. There you go. Iveco. Oh man, I really need to shut up. You should see me when I'm when I had something to drink. Then it's even worse. Damn. Oh no, I need the other way. I need to go right. Wait, can I just? Oh my. Wait. Everybody hold on. Everybody hold on. Wait, no. Oh no, now it's gonna rain. Oh no, wait. Which one is the... wait. Is it B? Yeah, there you go. And in my game, it actually never rained. In my game. And here the first... It's not the first, but the second time I came out in the truck, there you go. Next thing you know, it's gonna be thunder, it's gonna be lightning, it's gonna be... There you go. All is complete. Game, the game can end now. We can all go home now. So, I don't need this freight to be delivered. It's all good. But I'm gonna put me down here. Because if I took gas, it's gonna be for the company. So I don't gonna do that, but I'm gonna check here. Drivers with own equipment needed. To whom it may concern. Man, that sounds like a bad spy movie, that beginning. We are looking for skilled drivers with their own trucks for large number of deliveries. We offer competitive rates to up to, man, 5,900. Yeah. Please, if you have your own vehicle, inquire directly at our docks in Calais. LKWLOGGMBH. Oh man, That's worse than me. Man, just for that, I'm not gonna be at that company. If I have to speak that one out... Oh, wait. Man. It's a nice truck you have, but you're gonna have to wait now. Wait, can I just enter again? No, of course not. Wait. After the green one. Wait. There you go. Was it a green car? It was a green car, actually, I think. was egal. There you go. Man, am I driving so slow that you need to overtake me, man? I'm doing 66. Oh man, bad drivers today. You find them everywhere. Wait, shouldn't I put my lights on when it's raining? Oh, look, farming simulator. Wait, this one? No, this is with, this is normal. This is mist lights and, wait, it was, no. This one I can only use with visibility lower than, I think, 2 meters. And keep in mind I don't have a driving license. Thank God for that. So yeah, sometimes I'm gonna ask stupid questions, well, sometimes that's a big understatement, so there you go. Cool. I have to be very, very careful, because this is something I mostly do when I'm on the left side of the road. I'm mostly in corners. Yeah. Mostly skip right in the vangrails, or how do in Dutch it's vangrail, but I don't know how to call it in English. So let me, if anybody knows, just let me know. There you go. Man, there is something about that sentence. That sentence is really bad for me. That's, I don't know why. See, this is something I like about the game. When you enter a tunnel, the rain stops actually on the window. In contrast to Train Simulator, mostly. No, the last scenario I drove with the Excella Express, the tunnel before you go into New York Penn Station, is it? But the last station, everybody knows it there. Actually, it was still raining. Maybe you couldn't see it, but I have my window wiper still on and you could actually see. I don't know if you could hear it, but you could see that it was actually raining still. And that's something they need to fix really quickly. And if this game can do it, then they should be able to do it in Train Simulator too. But speaking of Train Simulator, I don't know when exactly, but I think it's this summer that they're gonna be the new one. So, yeah, if you have any what you actually want in the new game, just leave it in the comments, or maybe we will, at our Steam group, we will get a discussion open to let you guys actually tell me, or tell developers what you need in the new game. And there was a survey last time when I checked that Engine Driver, the website. Man, I really need to check that now. So, wait. There you go. Nice drivers. So, wait, what was that I put in it? Oh yeah, the AI drivers need to use their horns also. So, and multiplayer, of course, that's something when it comes out. I don't know how they will do it, we will see then, but I think the best thing they can do it is that you can make private sessions. So if you now in Train Simulator, you can actually see how far your friends on your friend list are at the career. So I actually don't know which which level I am. I think 60. I really should check that. So, where you can see how much gold medals or silver or bronze you have, which favorite train, and all that. Yeah. Okay. So maybe we could use that one. That's so if you're on the friend list there, you get maybe a tab there, and there you can select people that actually can access the multiplayer that you will do, and that's something they actually need to do, keep it private, because if you're gonna have throw in like 20 or 30 people, and I'm saying a number to say a number, that's yeah. If you're gonna place maybe 20 people on one map, there is gonna be always one, yeah, you know what, which word I mean, I don't need to say it, you know it, there is gonna be always one bleep that's gonna mess it all up for everybody. So if they're gonna be implementing multiplayer in the next train simulator, they need to have that in it, that you can choose which people with whom, there you go, you can actually play on a map. That's gonna be, yeah, a lifesaver, I think, especially if I'm gonna record multiplayer. Yeah, if I'm gonna, let's say I'm gonna spend an hour recording multiplayer in the train simulator, and at the last moment before the scenario ends, there, yeah, that's gonna be a lot of four letter words that needs to be like that. Yeah, that's, now I'm gonna have to delete a lot of four letter words also. There you go. But that's something that happens to me, and I need to turn on my lights off. No, I can keep the normal lights on, is it? Because it's 7 o'clock at night and I need to turn. That's gonna be bad. That's gonna be bad. That's gonna be bad. It's bad. Yeah, it's, I don't know from when you can turn on. And when I see a lot of cars now, the newer ones have automatically their lights on, so I don't know if that counts anymore, when you can put your lights on, but what the hell. But I'm gonna make maybe a discussion in the Steam group what you actually want to see in the new train simulator, so that's gonna be something to look forward to. And am I actually driving in the right way? Yeah, I am. Okay. So we're gonna deliver this in 5 minutes in Southampton. Man, another city we have discovered. And I'm gonna have to look up which level is the entry to. Oh, I need to get. It's only 30 the maximum speed. Oh my. No, don't give me a ticket, don't give me a ticket, don't give me a ticket. Did I get a ticket? You're damn right, I don't. So, yeah, that's something I need to do. And wait, what was the other thing that they ask in the survey? Man, it's been a long time. I actually don't know anymore. Oh man, that's beginning of the end. I'm forgetting stuff. Oh man. Oh yeah, I really need to fix my steering wheel. And I'm not gonna park it like the other time. No. We're gonna just skip the parking and be done with it. Excellent, there you go. Do I have damage? Damage. Still not level 2. Oh well. That would be for next time, and then we will choose which. Oh yeah, for the long haul, that was it. That's what we need to get. So until next time, guys. Bye.